Who designed her?
No one knows. Not even the staff were informed of where she actually comes from. If we could take apart the OS, we might be able to guess based on how the code's written. But the environment's proprietary, and we can't get anywhere close to it. Oh, that over there is Roth Mantel, the man in charge of the T-weapon development.